Our next competitor took both the Ironman and the Sacramento Pro in 2007. He was third on this stage 12 months ago. He's back again from Atlanta, Georgia, the X-Man, Tony Freeman.
All right, Bob, they call him the X-Man, Tony Freeman, another roller coaster ride of a career. In fact, last year he started off big time. He won a couple contests out of the gate, went to the Olympia, lost all that momentum, back here in Columbus trying to get it back.
Tony's in much better condition than he was at the Ironman. You can see he took 2 weeks and he did nothing but pay attention to detail and refining that physique down. We're seeing a much better version of Tony here. He actually looks a little bit better tonight than it looks like he actually filled out even a little bit more from this morning.
We can fight our way back into the light, 1 inch at a time.
Ancient spirits of evil, transform this decayed form to Mumra, the ever-breathing!
Always in the air, homie. Nana love me, so you know she say my prayers for me. I come creeping through the hood wearing Teflon. Hit the corners, mother get left on. If not, they better check my background. Try and stick me, I fill your back with Mac rounds. X-Print, 50 don't back down. I keep it funky like fiends in a crack house. Cross the line, boy, I'm my AS ass out. Screw your face at me, I wanna know what that's about. I know you ain't mad, I done came up. And if you are, I ain't changed up. The OGs wanna talk, but I don't know these n- and I ain't did no business with them, I don't owe these n- a minute of my time, I get it cause I grind. All across the globe like the world's mine. Yeah!
Now tell me, have you ever looked up in the distance and seen the man camping at your head, man? Before you know when life is flashing, reminiscing, and your body is dripping and full of lead, man. I done been there, I done caught that. It ain't never been a question about that. Don't go there, you get caught there.
This capacity crowd in Columbus has awakened. Tony Freeman has done just that. Bob, we've been waiting for Tony Freeman to bring it back. Tony Freeman to bring that early 07 form back to the stage. And I think what we've seen from Freeman tonight is just that.
He looks 30, 40% better tonight, Dan. If he looked like this.